Let's learn about calcitonin and parathyroid hormone. Calcitonin is secreted by the thyroid gland. Parathyroid hormone is secreted by small masses of tissue located on the posterior side of the thyroid gland, called the parathyroids. Both hormones work to control blood calcium levels. Parathyroid hormone increases blood calcium levels. While calcitonin decreases blood calcium. Parathyroid works by stimulating bone cells called osteoclasts. These cells move calcium from the bones to the blood. Parathyroid hormone also increases calcium reabsorption in the kidney tubules, and it increases calcium absorption in the intestine by facilitating vitamin D production. Vitamin D is needed for calcium absorption. Calcitonin stimulates bone cells called osteoblasts. These cells move calcium from blood to bones. Calcitonin also inhibits calcium reabsorption in the kidneys, and it inhibits calcium absorption by the intestine. Both parathyroid hormone and calcitonin work to regulate blood calcium levels. We hope you've learned something about calcitonin and PTH, and see you next time.